Okay, so you're probably wondering why I'm out here. I am a 71 Foxtrot, which is a neuroscientist for the Army. However, in the broader scheme of things, I am a laboratory sciences officer. Whether you're a biochemist, a microbiologist, a physiologist, or a neuroscientist, the lab capabilities are the same. So within the broader scheme of the Army, in a deployed setting, I would serve as a 67 Bravo, which is a laboratory sciences officer.